From spoken word to musical vocals to emotional vignettes, The Negroes Are Congregating is a boundary-pushing performance that will allow audiences to understand the Black experience in Canada through a different lens.
I think one of the great parts of this show is that it's interactive and engaging, and I think that it speaks to the Canadian experience as a whole.
There are stories that need to be told, so to finally be a part of something that comes from our perspective, it feels like home.
It's very rare in theater that you get the opportunity to see yourself as a Black person, as a Black queer woman too. That has been amazing for me.
It'll be a learning experience, but also an enjoyable one.
The show is open to everyone except on March 5th, when the evening will be dedicated to only Black theater goers.
I cannot wait.
Having a time when everyone can come in and celebrate the show that is by them, for them, is great.